Hi, I'm Kathy Kearns, and I'm the founder of Third Law. Third Law was inspired by Newton's Third Law, which is for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. So the idea that we're all affecting each other. We actually started out as a place to discover and shop conscious brands. So aligning your purchasing power with impact. And this was a really interesting place to start. But what happened was when we went out and talked to people more about this, what we discovered is that the really interesting stuff was happening before they even went out to shop. So what was happening inside their wardrobe is that a lot of people were unhappy with what they had. They had too many clothes or things that didn't fit or things that were not good quality. And they had a hard time just honing in on, how do I find those core essentials that really work for me that are versatile? So we set out to explore this a little bit more because it really plays into being conscious about your shopping. For example, if you're very thoughtful about what you bring into your wardrobe, if you're thoughtful about the quality and the materials, you can really make an impact because you're not gonna go out and look for new things. You're not going to be bringing in a lot of excess. In the same respect, when you're bringing things out of your closet, you can be very thoughtful. You can not only donate things, but you can think about swapping or selling them. You can also think about mending things. So, you know, repairing holes or upcycling some of your items where you go to a tailor and maybe get things fitted a little better. Maybe you add an embellishment, make it new again. So there's a whole process around your wardrobe that really plays into having an impact. And this is where we currently are at today. So today, Third Law's mission is to help people live powerfully by making less do more. There's a lot of areas of our lives that this can apply to, but we're starting with the wardrobe as there's an opportunity for us all to have a very big impact by focusing on conscious fashion. First of all, you're gonna think about refraining. So try to refrain from going out and just spontaneously buying things that you don't need. If you really don't need it, try not to get it. If you want to find something new and exciting, maybe wait, don't buy it the first time you see it. And if you go home and you're still thinking about it, okay, maybe you should get it. But also try to bring in things that are high quality. So making sure that they're going to last and not just end up in a landfill. So refraining is one of the things to think about. Then you're also gonna think about repairing. So looking within your own wardrobe before you throw something out or before you decide to go out and get something new, what can you repair? What can you make new again that's in your own wardrobe? Then you're also going to think about recycling. So instead of throwing things out that aren't working for you, try to find a place that does do recycling. This is going to help just keep pounds and tons of clothing out of landfills. And, you know, as some of you know, fashion is the number two biggest global pollutant. So we want to help reduce this. Then number four, you want to shop either thrifted, vintage, or sustainable ethical brands. So, you know, by shopping thrifted or vintage, you will actually not be creating anything new. So that's a really conscious way to shop. But if that's not quite your thing, I know I'm not as much of a vintage person. I'd like to be, but I'm not. Looking for sustainable and ethical brands is a great way to have an impact. So if you're interested in that, that's something that Third Law specializes in. You can follow me at Shop Third Law and learn more about different sustainable brands. And finally, you want to take really good care of your clothing so that it lasts a long time. One thing you can do is try to wear your clothing as much as possible before you're washing it. So don't wash it every single time you wear it. You can try steaming it in between wears if the material lends itself to steaming. You can hang it up, just air it out. But try to be conscious about that. And then also look at the labels and know when to dry clean something and just how to care for it so that it lasts as long as possible. So those are the basics of conscious fashion. I really enjoyed spending time with you guys today. Keep following me. You can follow Shop Third Law on Instagram if you'd like to learn more. And stay tuned because there'll be a lot more to come.